Grinch. No, the Grinch simply said, if I can't find a reindeer, I'll make one instead. So he called on his dog, Max, that took him some real bread, and he tied a big horn on the top of his head. Then he loaded the bag, the messy saxophone grand chef played, and he hitched up old Max. And the Grinch said, giddy up! And the sleigh started down toward the home. He grinned at the first thing.